I'm Ayende Bomani. I'm the founder and head trainer for Run to Daylight Running Back Academy, located in Chatsworth, California, about 20 minutes outside of Los Angeles. I also coach running backs at Chaminade Prep, located in West Hills, home of the Blue Turf. Today we're going to focus on our dynamic stretch routine. It's a choreographed routine about 10 to 12 minutes. We use this to, of course, warm our athletes up so that all the muscles activate and fire quickly. Now, I know many coaches, they go back and forth and they debate against dynamic versus static. We've done static before. To me, it's kind of passe, it's old school. We like dynamic because we get a chance to work on what the kids need to do as far as being more athletic. If they just jog 2 laps and then they stretch for 30 minutes, that really doesn't fire the nervous system like dynamic stretch does. With dynamic, you could do a lot of track movements, and you can work on hand and arm movements and also making sure the toe is dorsiflexed with simple A skips. So stay tuned, check it out, and hope it works for you.
Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep.